Back to more local news now. A Topeka woman has been charged in the wreck resulting in the deaths of three girls. Shawnee County court records show Amber Perry is charged now with two counts of involuntary manslaughter in connection to the deaths of 9-year-olds Layla Azari and Kylie Lund. Perry was driving on I-335 October 8th when she tried to turn through a barrier wall and was hit by a semi-truck. Perry's daughter, Brooklyn, was also killed in that crash.